lawyer's reaction.
When fighting a fire, fire departments are allowed to use any source of water that is reasonable and necessary to fight that fire, meaning that they can use the water from your pool. But ladies and gentlemen, the Constitution requires the government to reimburse citizens if they ever take a citizen's property for government purposes. That's exactly what taking pool water is to fight a fire, meaning that the fire department is liable for all the damages that happen next.